Excuse me, Biggie. The Bludgeon Brothers took out 2/3 of the New Day on Sunday. Something never done before. And now they're challenging whoever's left standing from their attack tonight.
Dasha, I wish I could tell you that we proved the Usos wrong and became your 5-time WWE World Tag Team Champions. Dasha, I wish I was here with Kofi and Woods thinking up some way to fill Corey Graves' rental car with pancake batter, but I'm not, because of the Bludgeon Brothers. You see, the Bludgeons didn't just take away our championship opportunity, no. They tried to destroy us. You see, Kofi and Woods, they'll be good, they'll be back, don't you worry, don't you fret. But as long as I have 2 working legs, as long as I am here standing, I will hold down my brothers. I will represent the New Day.
Hey, you won't be standing alone, Us. You know, they got my brother too. And right before the Bludgeon Brothers got involved, the Usos and New Day were putting on another classic. And when our boys are all healthy, we'll tear it up again. Don't even trip about that, Us. We'll put that on pause. But right now, let's go take care of some business.
Us, let's give him that work.
Oh, yeah.
Come on and fight.